this stuff is actually used for is it's concealer. And if you have a yellow skin tone, then you use this for like under your eyes. When I was buying this, I actually wanted to get the purple color, but they didn't have it, so I got this. And it totally does not look good on my skin tone, so now it's Halloween makeup. Or just fun makeup, not necessarily Halloween.
Mm-hmm.